5 years from now, that would be better.
Hey, save me some so I can eat for later.
What?
I just found out something.
What?
You have to have a degree to volunteer here.
Fun. I told you that a long time ago. You had to have a degree to go even do the other guy, to the one in San Antonio.
Oh.
You had to have a degree. It didn't matter what, but you had to have a degree.
Right.
Even when I was talking to the guy from the university, he said you had to have a degree.
It's cool. It won't be easy for you guys, but you can actually tell the difference between a Florida alligator and a Texas alligator based off the shape of its head.
Really?
Texas alligators have much flatter snouts, whereas the Florida guys, they got a little bit more round. And it definitely takes a discerning eye to see it, but pretty interesting. And that's something I didn't know until I came here, and I recognized it.
They're not Florida, though. They have a more, they're not quite easy closures. They're more like something like that.
Yeah, well, one thing you know that that's not fun. Big Tex, you know, he chills in the back of his enclosure, and you can literally see his head popping out from the thing. There's a cavern under that bank that's big enough to hold him. So, I went up one time in that pond over there, Big Al was over in that pond. When they moved him, there was no alligator. Arley, owner, went into the den, and there's an air pocket underneath the ground. And he went in there, he was like, yeah, you been like a small couch in that den underneath there.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's absolutely insane.
Wow.
Yeah, it's such cool animals. Like, there's a reason they've been here for this long, you know, and it was not by accident.
Yeah.
You
know? I want to know how they got that out of the thing. They said there's a newspaper article there, and it's only half of the article.
It's what?
On the wall right there, it's made in that metal. Says 400-pound.
Yeah, that's not Big Al.
Oh.
Big Al's over 1,000.
Okay, well, it's that. They said
that was a crocodile. Yeah, that was a different crocodile. They picked up from Florida, brought it back here. They did it in a van, and it broke out of the window of the van, got out. So they had to catch it, like, halfway through the trip.
Oh, okay. See, I was like, it stops, and I'm like...
Yeah, yeah, no, that wasn't Big Al.
What's the rest of the newspaper?
Yeah, for real.
I was looking all around.
Yeah.
Are they intelligent?
Super intelligent.
You saw that snake trying to get out of the mesh tent.
I meant the crocodile.
I understand. That's what I'm saying. They're going to test.
Yeah.
They're going to see how far they can go. It's not enough mesh for me.
Maybe.
Thank you. He normally gets like turkey or chicken, and he's spoiled.
Look, our dog. My mother makes his food.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Are you gonna get in there or no?
Nah.
She makes him an egg.
I want to, but
you don't have to get all the way in. You could just step right there and hold one.
Yeah, the little kids did.
Just go for it, dude.
One's
a screw it. Alligator bait. Look. 17-year-old alligator bait.
Pero la pregunta es, ¿cuándo va a salir? Yes.